Heyo, folks, Dude Dutch here, and I've got more Dark Souls 3 for you right here, right now. No kidding around, no lumping about. Now, there was a few more things in the back I wanted to check out, so I'm not going to be, dallying around, and let's get to it right away. Now, there are probably pricks around, but I don't give a damn about the pricks. Let's just move on, see what we can find. Now, there was nothing here, but it said something about be wary of beast. So, what kind of beast? Okay, that kind of beast. My god, you... Ugh. Wasn't expecting that. Didn't expect that a damn dog. Ugh. That was just not nice. Ember. What's an ember? No unkindled can ever truly claim the embers that burn within a champion's bosom. Okay. Kinda looks like a man wrapped in cloth, doesn't it? Which is precisely what makes their yearning for warmth so keen. Gains strength of flame and increased max HP until death. With the strength of fire, the summoning signs of unkindled become visible, and seekers of ember can be summoned to join in cooperation. But beware, the embers may also attract invaders. Okay, so I'm actually open to invasion now. That's kinda bad. And I don't have any buddies to play with. Yeah, bad times ahead. So that was basically the be wary of beast thing. It was a freaking dog. Dude. Ugh. Why is it always dogs? It's always dogs. Now, there's a lot of places I could go to. Because this is basically going to be acting like the hub world. Like kind of like the Hunter's Dream in Bloodborne. Basically. But there's a person up there. Can I talk to him? Well, now from here. And I actually have absolutely no idea where I should go first. Is it deeper down is the way to go? Could I read engraving? Saint Aldric of the Deep. Read engraving. Bloodlust the Exiled. Okay, so I'm guessing that this guy's... that this throne belongs to the big dude with the big sword. Holy King Lothric, last hope of his line. Who is Lothric? I thought the kingdom was named Lothric. It's kind of arrogant to calling your own kingdom for yourself. Watchers of the Abyss, so this is where those guys with the weird hats. This is the big dude, Yorm the Giant of the Profaned Capital. So those are the guys I'm hunting for. That's gonna be difficult. Oh, you can actually see, like, designs that, represent their sort of characteristics. So, this guy's like a completely molten throne. What is this dude gonna be if his throne looks like that? But, who is this guy?
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords.
You're a small little guy, aren't you?
I am Ludlith of Corland.
Never heard of you.
Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look.
What? So I can just talk. Okay.
Knowest thou of our purpose?
Five light fires.
Will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire.
What that?
So
old man,
it is.
Dude,
I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a colossus.
Sure, good now, talk, dude.
Do not be away over long.
I think I'll be the one to decide that. Okay, so where am I supposed to be going? There are so many I can go up, I can go down, I can see openings in up, I don't know what to go. You know what, let's just go down first. Actually, considering how that goes in Dark Souls 1, that's actually a really bad idea. So, maybe up is the preferred choice? Let's just go with up and then we'll see. I mean, going down goes into Blight Down in Dark Souls 1, and that's just, that place is just bad. That place is just terrible. The bonfire will deliver thee to Lothric. Okay, so I have to use the bonfire to get where I need to go. Gotcha, so this place is like a complete, like really like a very open hub world. Then I say, let's explore, because who knows what I can find around here. I mean, this place is huge. I mean, this place is literally pretty huge for, you know, a simple hub world. And although it's probably filled with all kind of nastiness, it's probably got some interesting little bits too. I do like the music already from what I can hear. It really sets the tone. So let's see what I can find in here. Now I see that poor bastard down there. Let's see, what do you got? Another homeward bone. Whatever it's to have. Oh, interesting. I wasn't able to get up here yet. I don't want to go down there. Interesting. This place has a lot to offer. I wasn't expecting such a large area for, you know, what could be considered as a hub world. Oh, well, this poor bastard didn't make it. Oh well, might as well take what he's got. That dude isn't dead. I know these games long enough, unless it is really, like, twitching. See? These guys would have attacked me anyway, so this is called preemptive strike. I did it. Yay for you. Who's that ugly bastard? Well, this guy took a nap in the tree. You could say he got wooded. That was terrible. I don't even know what I was saying there. East-west shield. It's not as heavy, but of course it doesn't block as much. I think I'll keep the shield I've got right now. Just looking around a bit more, see what I can find for a nice little doodads. You know, knickknacks, that kind of thing. These kind of places are usually filled with the stuff. Just these little things that might just help you out a little bit. I do like the fact that you can actually sell items this time. Just a minute. Never mind. I thought I heard something and I thought it was actually my computer or something, but it seems to be fine. That's where I came from. I was about to say, what the heck is that, but that's where I came from. I mean, just look at this place. It's amazing that From Software got done. Of course, with the this generation of consoles, and of course, higher, you know, hardware and PCs. I'm running this on PC, of course. It just allows them to pull even more craziness. Who is this guy? Oh my god, I just got my... Oh dear, this was a bad idea. Oh no, 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 no. What the? He's bleeding me! Come on. He's got like a katana blade. This guy's actually a piece of piss. I can easily beat this dude. I shouldn't say that considering the bloodstone. Okay, this guy actually hurts quite a bit. This is bad. Nope. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy there, buddy. Okay, this guy is a real... This guy is a real pain in the ass. Okay, I almost got him. Almost got him. Yeah! Take that, you prick. The Uchi Katana and Master's Attire. Master's Gloves. I just beat this dude! How the heck did I just pull that off? On the first try! How did I just do that? Okay, so this thing is actually kind of heavy. I'm gonna have to wait for that a little bit until I get some more... But what about this armor? Yeah, I'm not wearing that. I'll keep the blade though. That thing's pretty badass. Praise the victory. No, it's praise the sun, you prick. Can I get this door open? It's not open from this side. God damn it! So I just fought my way, almost died for a locked gate. But an amazing sword, by the way. I'm holding on to the equipment, though. Might be useful to me. But look at this place. There's so much to discover. This is what I mean. From somewhere. Why did you do this? Already the small hub world, and I'm already just getting completely lost in it. And probably gonna get really lost in it too. Like, literally. Gotta get back to the bonfire though before I get myself killed. That dog hasn't respawned yet, so that's a good thing. Gotta get back inside before I do any more exploration. We're first gonna check up and then down. There we go. You know what? I got an idea. Let's just put it in the storage for now. I'll keep that. I'm pretty good for now. Alrighty then. Let's have a more trip upstairs. Let's see what we can find. Still wondering though why the heck I'm on fire. I mean, that's just weird. I mean, look at me. I know how it worked back in the previous two games, like you needed to get rid of your hull, you know, being hollow by, you know, consuming or something like that. You're like, you were using humanity to restore yourself to what can be considered as alive, but now I'm like on fire or something. Like, they said I was unkindled and now I'm like an Ashen warrior or something like that? Soul of a deserted corpse. Probably... Yep. That's what that key is meant for, and I don't have the souls for it yet. Might return in the past, might return in the future, though. I don't think I'm gonna get up there. That's a dead dude. Yep, that's a dead dude. Never mind. Try jumping. Does that work? If it does, it doesn't work like that. No, I don't think I'm supposed to be getting up here just yet. Not this way, anyway. You probably can get up through a different way. Oh, I get it. I need to get to that bell tower over there. You know, the one in the distance with the gate that is locked. I'll probably, you know... The From Software games, particularly the first one, who was a very, you know, kind of open world-ish. It had a lot of, you know, sort of kind of backtracking stuff. This one is probably that too, which I remember there was a elevator behind the undead church, which actually got me back to the Firelink Shrine, but through an elevator in the back, which was at the ruins. Probably the same thing counts here. So, we saw what was... up as far as I can find. Now let's see what's down. I mean, look at this. There's gotta be something around here that I haven't seen yet. You know, little things. Do you even, like, get to save people? I remember in Bloodborne, I checked a few things out about it. That you could, like, you know, save people, like, send them to places. You think they're gonna do that here, too? That would be pretty cool, actually. Okay, so... not much yet, but I'm not giving up. I gotta say, though, the lighting effects. And I got from, I know a guy whose brother decided to stay at home so he could... Oh, my... my fuck, this was terrible. What's gonna happen? Alright, here's something though. Okay, let's do this carefully. I do like it. I mean, look at the glowing. The glow even gets brighter if you're really in the dark, which makes sense because it's not like the glow really gets brighter, but because you're in the dark, it looks that way. Which, by the way, this torch might help me a bit. Much here yet. Might as well just keep on going. Oh, I just noticed there's actually bars now below the items, which show their durability, which is actually kind of nice because the original didn't have that the first game, which sometimes made it complicated because you couldn't see the durability and actually have to keep checking it. This is a good way of actually tracking that stuff, if that's what I think it is. I would say so, though. I mean, look at this game. Look at it. Look, the lighting effects, the texture quality, it's very, very well done. Kudos to you from Software. This is amazing, and I'm praising you, but you're leading me into dead ends again. Unless one of these walls is a secret wall. Are you hiding something from me? Hmm? Stupid walls? No. Okay, pretty clear now. This place basically has nothing really to offer or show me. Okay. Then I'd say that it's time to move on. And see what else we can find. Unless, this looks like an altar. Can I... No, it looks like an altar, though. Anyway, I think it's best if we now move on to the next. Let's just first have a little chat with Mr. Depression here.
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones.
Like they're gonna come at will.
We're talking true legends. Those who would link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
You find that funny? You know, ridiculing yourself like that. Okay, it's one to his own, I guess. Alright. Not much reason to stay around here. Don't have that. I don't know what that does, though. Alright. Travel. High Wall of Lothlin. Cemetery of Ash. Firelink Shrine. Yeah, okay. Okay, so this uses the same sort of transit system that they had in Dark Souls 2. I hope there's still going to be a lot of, you know, sometimes backtracking stuff. I really hope they do, because that was pretty cool. I liked that in the first game. Which, by the way, didn't have this, you know, sort of transit system. Until far later, until you had the Rite of Kindling, which allowed you to travel around the place at a much more faster rate. This is, to be honest, more of a preference to myself. So, let's just travel on. Let's use fire to travel. Young Dragon Ring. Well, this is a start. Hey look, it's one of those coiled swords. Oh, great. So I can't return here. Somebody just lured me in here, didn't they? Somebody lured me in here, didn't they? Pricks. Fine. Let's have a look. Careful, rather not have some stones drop on my head. I'm guessing this. Kinda assumed that since we were traveling here. But, oh my god, this is beautiful. Holy shit. And I've got to believe, we're probably going to some of these places. I mean, look at this! Look at it, it's huge! This is amazing! This is actually where the game really starts, doesn't it? Let's get the crushed barrels, crates, and loot their stuff. But it's best to just move on and see what we can find. I'm seeing some purple text. The sensitivity of the analog stick is a little high, but I think I can live with this. Touch summons. Well, I don't need to... What's with the purple one? Okay. This is weird. Look at this. Well, this brings a new term to the word getting morning wood. That was terrible. That was just terrible. Now they're glowing like bad at video game. No thanks. Nergal. Everybody's just leaving behind. Sparky. Any badger. Let's just wreck every bit of piece of wood we can find. Oh, come on. You just led me to an alcove and don't give me a damn thing for it? Come on. This is Dark Souls. Where is the... Drack the Wyvern. You know what? Let's do it too. Let's drop something behind. If I can, anyway. Okay, so maybe that's not how it works. So I don't have that. Oh well. Oh, 200 souls. Alright, let's light this bonfire and get on our way. Can I actually, like, level up here? No, I really have to do that back at the place. Okay. Now, I could do that right away, but... Let's see if we can find something around here. Oh, I know this place. I checked out a few things from the start, but... This is definitely familiar territory to me, because I've seen a few of the videos. Nothing really major spoilery, but this definitely shows a few things. So, let's see what we can find here. They could have changed everything, of course. It was mostly shown from, you know, sort of press demos. Oh, these guys seem to be praying for something. Apparently they're praying to their people who've gotten wood. That's not very nice. What did I do? Oh, come on, you prick. What is he doing? Oh god! I think I just... Prick. You just riled them up, didn't you? Let me guess, if I attack one of them, the rest is going to get pissed off at me as well. Come on, you prick. Show me what you got. Huh? You know what? I got an idea. Alright. Soul of a deserted corpse. I could kill these guys, but you know what? I'm just gonna leave them be. What the... I've seen this. This dude is literally being absorbed by the Dovahkiin as we speak. It's just taking its damn time. I mean, this dragon is like, oh man, if he wants to get my soul, he's gonna be waiting hours, man. I'm not giving him that easily. There are two options, as I can see. I can go up, and I can go down. I prefer to go down. Correction, I prefer to go up. I prefer being on top. Okay, so these guys seem to be praising the dragon. That's always a good thing to do, praising dragons, you know. It's usually what the desperate do. It's not the first time that I've encountered dragon cults in games like these. Okay, you noticed me. Sorry. Nope! Not happening. This poor guy doesn't seem to be so happy, so let's finish him off. You have something. Fireball! Oh, how nice of you! Well, okay, walking over their tails just makes a crunchy noise, which means I'm probably already walking on its bones. Meaning that the scale... Yeah. That leads to somewhere. Let's first just see what's around here before we start dropping ourselves into the unknown. This guy died to something. Probably got overrun. There's a door here, but it's nailed shut completely. Somebody was like, "Oh man, I'm staying indoors. I'm waiting till all this shit is over. I'm waiting for the apocalypse." Which apparently is clearly coming, as far as this place can say. Oh god, ah! Frick! Jesus Christ. Okay, that dude is definitely dead. So is this dude, but he's got something I can use. Binoculars. Alrighty then, so... binoculars. Is this supposed to be like that? Okay, interesting. Let's equip some binoculars, shall we? Binoculars. Used to peer at distant scenery. Actually, I should probably switch around some of these items. So, how does this work? I'm surprised they have something like binoculars. Oh my god. If I keep cutting off sentence halfway, that's because I am... Oh my dear god. Now I'm looking at that thing's bum. That's not exactly a pleasant sight, but look at this. And I'm not having any frame rate issues up to this point. Maybe a... not a bit. This is amazing. Look at this. Oh, this is going to be enjoyable to me. This is absolutely going to be great. First of all, though, I need to change positions with this because the bomb is probably a better option there. And get that there. There we go. That's way better. Anyway, there was a small, whatchamacallit, an alcove I could drop down into. Probably not a bad idea to try out, see where that leads to. Probably to death, but I already died twice, might as well do make it more. Oh, okay, so that just leads to some extra loot. Oh, never say no to loot. Ooh, gold pine resin, I remember that when I faced that tourist demon. Oh, I see you over there, prick. You can't get the drop on me. Oh god, ah! What are you gonna do? Come on! Come on! Okay, that's... oh! Backstab, prick! Praise the rolling. Yep. Praise the rolling. We're rolling in all the barrels and crates possible. Well, nobody's drinking beer tonight. Wreck everything. Now, I again have two options. Or maybe one. Considering that this is kind of collapsed. Yeah, what are you gonna do, dude? Cleave me through the damn bars? Good luck with that. Anyhow. This is oh god. Alrighty then. I think it's about time that we just make our way down here. And probably to more doom, death, and destruction. Whether it's going to be mine or theirs, or theirs or mine, that all depends on how the following is going to go. Just wanted to get that real quick. Okay, so more of that stuff. Somebody got locked down here. Oh, I think I know what's going to happen here. Oh, God. Hi. How you doing? You know, if you just want to stay there, that's fine by me, dude. Won't hear anything from me. Whoa! Okay, so that prick just wants to shoot me. Come on. At least do something. Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to just sit there doing nothing at all. You know what? Screw this. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah. Okay, never mind. Now, if I know this little funny little thing that's going to happen here, I get... Yep! Do that! Run! Okay, stay away from there. Thank you, dragon, for the free soul. Okay, that's fire. Fire usually bad. We gotta see what he's gonna do next. He's probably gonna bring some fire here again. Alright. Yep, he's gonna breathe fire. Gotta run, gotta... Ow, fuck, that's on fire. Okay, never mind. That's not an option. Okay, so he's basically just blocking the path here. Okay, so again, fire breathing stuff. God, here, Lord, Jesus Christ. Jesus, Mary, Mother. Okay, so he's gonna... Okay, so this is collapse. No option. I just gotta run. Run, 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 run. Just run before he starts bringing fire all over this place. Okay, that was close. Fire is... No, it is not. Thank you. That's very kind of you to clear the path. Now what the hell am I? Some poor bastards. Oh, God. This is bad. Oh, hi. How you doing? Oh, okay. That's a good... That's a first good start. Whoa, 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 could you calm it down, bro? Ow. Oh, God, no, no, no! Death number three. That's free! I don't have anywhere to write it down, but that's free, as far as I remember. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. That didn't go so well. Lesson learned. Knight is a prick, and he has buddies. Gotta keep that in mind. Alright then. But, I think it's just fine if I leave it at this. So, it's all very interesting, but I think I have to wrap it up around here, guys. Really enjoyed it. Probably gonna die horribly a lot of times, but... I think that dude is just really pissed about his bro just being dead. I mean, if you look at them, they could be brothers. I don't know how it works. Dragons look all the similar to me. No, I am not racist. That's just fact. Okay? Besides, dragons are trouble, man. I mean, all they do is just breathe fire. It's terrible for the neighborhood, man. Just so antisocial. Man. Seriously. Anyway, I gotta wrap it up there, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and stick around for more death for me, and fun for you, probably, and some entertainment, because this is gonna be an interesting little thing. See you guys till then. Bye-bye!